Springfield's pure classic rock station, 104.7
hey,
The Cave.
What's going on, IT intern? When you wake up on Thursday, make sure and wake up with me with Music in the Morning on my morning show. You can stream it online, 1047thecave.com, on our 104.7 The Cave app, or on an Amazon Echo, Google Home, CarPlay, Android Auto, Echo Show, Nest. All you got to do is ask it to play 104.7 The Cave. It'll do it. And of course, you can always listen to us on a radio. On Thursday, we'll be hearing from Roger Waters and a new song he recorded with his touring band. We're also going to talk about Mick Fleetwood's tribute to Peter Green and some of the singles coming out from that release later this month. Nick Mason as well, from his band Saucer Full of Secrets, talks about how he wants to make their shows even longer. 6:30 and 7:30, we continue celebrating 50 years of Sticky Fingers from the Rolling Stones. On the Morning Spin, vote for your favorite song from that album online, 1047thecave.com, or on our 104.7 The Cave app for your chance to win $20 to stick it in your ear and to let me know what songs I need to play on Friday. 7:20, your keys to the kingdom. We're going to hear from Coach Andy Reid during his press conference this week. 7:25 and 8:20, Ned Reynolds and myself will talk sports. 7:45, Guitar Hero Worship. It's your chance to win $20 to 417 Vapor. 8:25, 3 Degrees. I'm Mike the Intern. Your chance to win $20 to Amazing Asian. Then during the 9 o'clock hour, it's the Dark Side of the Stream. It's my pick this week. We'll be discussing Tina and that documentary from HBO Max. All that and more between 5:30 and 10. Springfield's pure classic rock.
Springfield's pure classic rock station. 104.7 The Cave.